down the road one very dark night. I was going to the fields and feeling right. The wind was howling and the rain was coming down, but I was struck. My car broke down on the other side of town. Started feeling weird and began to slow down. Heard a noise behind me and I turned around, but there was nothing. Absolutely nothing. I know I'm not a man with a superstitious mind, but on the other hand, I'm not a brave kind. I wanna tell you now that I really get it right when things can't go jump in the night. Can you believe it? Cause even I thought I dreamed it. Can you believe it? Make no mistake, I kept on strutting. Take me home, mama, take me home. Don't leave me here, mama, all alone. Hey, mama, come and save me from my head. I just wanna be back home and save him bed. I mean, I was really moving.
Nice, and you got it there. wish you were me alone. She said, this is my boyfriend, Silas Man, and my big kid brother Jerome. I said, oh, shame on you. I could not believe, and it was true, but I suppose on the whole, that's rock and roll.
Just one more. the show.
Try and cut.
forgive you if you think that I always make my kills. Privately, he's not real. He only pays my rent in Beverly Hills. All right.
This morning, and I was feeling like hell. Telephone exploded. I went, oh, that bell, it sounded so loud. In my head, I actually thought I was dead. Yeah, okay, bye. Leave me be, I'm gonna lay down and cry. I get this feeling every time that I'm dry. Just hand me three fingers, the longer it lingers, I begin to feel high. All that I need is that friend of mine, and I'm fine. I don't want no gonna spill it. Thank you. just me. Why does no one seem to trust me? Well, why don't you come along if you like, and you can bust me? But all I want is spirit. Here's my glass, please fill it. Don't worry, I ain't gonna spill it. Stop drinking.
thanks for coming down. I come by to say a few words on behalf of what's going to be a knockout night. I'm Robin Bark from BRMB. How many of you are here because of what you heard from Deep Purple over the past 10 years? You gotta remember Resurrection Shuffle. You're gonna see a lot more than that tonight. It's the opening night of what's gonna be an amazing tour. So we want you to be really nice and warm and welcoming. They're ready, you better be. Pace, Ashton, Love!
I was strutting down the road on a very dark night. I was blown to the hills and feeling right. The wind was howling and the rain was coming down, but I was strutting. The car broke down on the other side of town. I began to feel weird and I began to slow down. And then I turned around and there was nothing.
Save him, yeah. I'm a steamroller, baby. I'm bound to roll all over you. I'm a steamroller, baby. I'm bound to roll all over you. I'm gonna fill your souls with some sweet rock and roll and shoot you full of rhythm and blues. Come on!
Thank you. thinking, I don't know if I know you. Now if you listen close enough, I'm sure it's gonna blow you. The story I'm referring is a really gonna shock you. Fingers gonna wobble, the knees are gonna wobble. It's a little story about a man they call the giver. He had a plot just way down by the river. Mr. Goo was a man with all love and trust. He was kind to animals and he never got busted. He was one of these dudes and they would laugh at every man. And he knew his time was coming, he was the time. Turning right slowly in the downtown hall. His mind, his attitude changed, he wasn't a guilty man. She gave him all up, she gave him all down. And she went fishing from somewhere down. Soul. Did not just adjust a man with a whole got cold. She made him on up to the merry goat chase. I mean him in a good heart, come second place. His head gone through the notions of the second man. Drive your man, please, drive your man. Throw him so hard, the fate would last forever. And he ended it all up that night, lying down the river. Yeah.
Paul Williams doing all fine. And Larry Freedom not like the hard man.
Never the boss.
The man barely with the
cop.
Now she's floating down the river.
Over the end of